This is normally peak shopping season, but the new numbers tell a grim story. The retail industry shed another 35,000 jobs last month, 550,000 since the pandemic began.
Families are falling into poverty as a result of our inaction.
Congress has been gridlocked over more relief since May. But suddenly, leaders are talking and expressing new optimism that they can cut a deal fast.
There is momentum.
Compromise is within reach.
Their talks come as a $908 billion bipartisan framework gains traction from both sides. The plan would provide an additional $300 a week for the unemployed, and it would help small businesses and state governments bridge the gap until the economy improves.
How soon do you and Leader McConnell need to cut a deal in order to have a package to vote on before the holidays?
We have the time to do it.
The proposal does not include another round of $1,200 stimulus checks for Americans whose income has taken a hit.
It's $30,000 less than what I was making.
Carrie Mansfield of Irving, Texas, lost her auto repair job in May and only found a new one after sending out 150 applications.
We need that stimulus money to boost us consumers to get out there and start buying. Right now, my Christmas, we're not buying anything this year.
Nancy Cordes, CBS News, Washington.